Unpaved area is great.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Whose turn is it?
Mine. Right, start.
Apparently he rolled the winning thingy.
So I'm going to do a Sea Womp, and I'm going to Vampiric to Tear.
Good play.
A Sea Womp?
A Sea Womp.
Is that a black-blue land?
No, it is a Sea Womp.
A Sea Womp. You see, I hear the word sea, and I think blue.
I get it.
Womps of the sea.
We have a ways to go, but when we get there, let's make episode 99, titled MTG Lexicon, 99 Bottles of Beer on the Screen.
That's a good one.
How about 99 bottles of beer in the belly, because if we put beer on the screen, we wouldn't have any more screens, and those are expensive.
Sure. You can get a lot of resolve.
If we have like a huge, vampiric shooter. Huge like guest episode, are you done?
Sorry.
Is he done? Is it my turn?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
I don't have to reveal what card it is.
Rude. You know what you're gonna do because of that?
No.
You're gonna give me a life.
That's fucked up, bro.
What player are you?
What am I now? I was player one. I was player one.
You're player three.
Player three.
Player four, one, two, three, right?
No, I was player one over there.
You're player three. What?
What is it? One, and two, three.
Is that vampiric lose your life?
It does.
Yes, one life.
From
vampiric wait, lose one life.
And you're player two.
Four.
Yes.
You're player four. Okay.
So I'm player two.
Yes.
And player one.
No,
One, two, three, four.
You're player one.
Okay, so it's your turn. I'm done. I gained a life. I'm winning. Ha-ha!
He's winning, guys.
Guys, I'm so good. I'm so glad I stayed here and played this game.
Get him.
Definitely going to be in the lead for the rest of this game. Definitely. No doubt that I'm not going to be targeted by
any
amount of hate ever because of this one life that I've gained.
Well, Jeff thinks I shall... I can't fart up with a rhyme. Puff.
I can't do it. Duh. This comes in play tap, and then I'm gonna play Mana Crypt.
Damn expensive card on the board.
Yeah, it's a pretty expensive card, and I pulled it. I got the luckiest I've ever been with Eternal Masters.
Are you done?
Hey, me ever. Too. We got to keep
this
game with you guys. I bought
Go.
Exactly one pack of Eternal Masters.
Tap land.
I pulled a Force of Will.
I bought seven. I pulled. I pulled. I bought. Sorry. Eight.
Bitter Blossom. Go.
I pulled.
Are you holding the container?
Okay. I pulled eight.
I mean, if he plays that, would you really
like to know?
I might just scoop it home.
My bad. I pulled. I bought nine packs of Eternal Masters. I pulled
shuffle as
two
much
tops,
as you want, please.
A foil Toxic Deluge, a Mana Crypt,
no, please,
and a foil black white black green, or sorry, black blue bird, the owl one.
Yeah.
That's worth 54.
Reassembling skeleton. Go.
But yeah, come on, man. Amazing luck.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Alright, go. Alright, my turn. Oh, this is good.
Da-da. What did you take out?
I didn't take out.
Oh.
I love these sleeves. They're great.
Oh, man. These sleeves are awesome. I love the clear. I know it's not Terminant Legal, but I fucking love them.
Plummies and play, go.
Yeah.
Untap. Draw.
The thing is everyone's like, oh, you can tell what card you draw, and I'm like, all these cards look the fucking same on the back. There's no, like, rips or tides.
Whenever a player plays a spell, if that player does, each of that player's opponents draws three cards.
Say that one more time.
Whenever a player plays a spell, sacrifice Stancil. If they do, each of that player's opponents draws three cards.
Whenever a player plays, so you get to decide when to sack it.
Yes. But okay. I have to, it's not a...
Oh, so the first person that plays a spell, all the rest of us draw three cards.
Right. It's just the whole if-you-do thing is looking to see if Stancil's on the battlefield at the time that the trigger's on.
All right, sorry, you lose two life. For Vampiric character.
I lose one?
Two.
Thank you.
Then you're going to lose another one from Bitter Blossom, right?
Yep.
Right, yeah.
Right about now.
He's player four.
Yeah, he's player four.
Let's see. Actually, I will do this one. Comes into play, chat. Tapped, gave him a life.
Keeping us honest.
So gain a life. Thank you, Maze. Thank you, I am the support. And I will pass turn.
He's not playing anything. Looks like there's a standstill, guys.
Seems like there is. Strange.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Love the artwork on
Stancil. Bless him,
the Bolt of Lightning totally makes
maybe
it.
Maybe you like this next one more.
If it was just a dude holding a sword, it wouldn't be cool, but there's like this
storm in the background. Oh, in the background, yeah.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You're doing nothing.
Wait, Jeff, how did you play that last? Never mind.
Okay. And a crypt is a broken card.
Indeed. Would you like to flip that crypt?
Sir. Oh, yeah, I would. Can you hand me that coin somewhere around here?
Ben.
All right, I'm choosing heads.
He's kind of good luck with that. I just jinxed it right there, watch.
Wait, you still couldn't have played him last turn.
Sure you could.
Yeah, I could.
Oh, no, you're right.
Heads.
Nice.
Heads.
Good job, sir. I like how you put it back on his side of the table.
This is being smooth.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch, is what that said.
Sorry. Artifacts don't count as spell, does it?
Yeah, it does.
I'm gonna have to formally,
anything that you pay mana for.
I'm gonna formally and casually remove the takebacks in this game. We have to continue things.
Yes, I agree.
No takebacks this game.
Okay. I didn't do any takebacks.
Not yet.
He's announcing
this
it.
This is for me too. I do takebacks a lot.
He does.
Oh, were you like,
just
oh,
for
that's
the
a thing?
Sake of time?
Yeah. If you don't know the board state, you fuck up.
Fuck.
You fucked up.
Yeah,
Hmm.
Hmm.
I agree with that rule.
Hmm.
Also because I do.
Let's give each of us one take back.
Mm-mm.
One take back. One
Mm-mm.
take back.
Mm-mm.
Okay, no take backs. We're officially on no take backs.
That might be a halfway decent rule for like future.
Mm-mm.
For future.
Yeah, no. People will get salty if you.
But
try.
I mean one.
Mm-mm.
I mean one.
Mm-mm.
One per turn.
You know what? Hey, remember me?
If there's one time where you're like, shit, I forgot what that did.
Nope. You're going to have to learn this shit one day or another.
Well, but
then
all
you're
the
gonna...
games that we've been playing so far were literally everyone took back everything that was disadvantageous to them.
Pretty Ooh. Much.
Yeah, but we need to get more stringent on that.
Okay, so then like,
as players.
Yeah, if that's what we need to do, then that's what we need to do.
Yeah, no, really, it is what we need to do as players. Mode 2400, thank you very much for joining us.
Ew.
If you're joining us now, we are on the last game of the night. Around. Thank you very much for joining us.
Nothing's ever going to keep you down. Most of the best.
Around. I'm not doing it.
Well, we sang, so chat should drink.
No, it has to be all players. Yeah.
Jeff? Oh, no, you did sing.
Exactly.
Coastal Heart, everyone draws three cards.
How many?
You're welcome.
Three?
Yep.
One?
Except for Jeff. Good. Except
yeah,
for Jeff.
Except for me. Jeff.
God damn
it. Got those out of the way.
Woo-wee. What a waste.
Squeeze embrace.
Trample, right?
No, it gets 2/2 when it dies. It goes back to my hand.
Gotcha.
And let's see, who gets 10 commander?
Whimper.
Holy crap, that's a lot of commander
it's
damage.
Not either of us.
Oh, wait a minute.
Blockers.
Oh, yeah, you do.
I have a blocker.
My 1/1 will block your 5/5 double strike all day.
Right.
Take it from me.
My 1/1.
Yeah.
Bring it on, bro. Bring it on.
Both of us have blockers. Blocker?
Yeah, I did.
I always aim at you, though.
I mean, it's up to you. I'll get it back.
Will you?
It's a reassembling skeleton. I pay 1 and a black, and I get it back from my graveyard.
These stupid blockers.
And I got a Bitter Blossom, so even if you kill him, I'm getting a next one next turn.
He's getting a freebie next turn.
All right.
So well, you could attack him who's got no blockers, and you can do 10 commander damage to him.
That'd be the advantage. I know, 10 commander damage turn 3. I mean, come on.
Yeah, you've never done that to me before. Well, ever. Never. Never, ever.
I block?
Yes.
Okay, what a waste. You could have done 10 commander damage to somebody else.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Politico.
I'm not going to complain.
Oh, that's right, it does have vigilance.
Draw.
Well, who the fuck cares? All my creatures have flying. He can't block any of them.
Not yet.
Some of my creatures
have none of your creatures have flying.
Francis Search.
Discard. Not yet.
Draw two. Discard two. Untap three lands. I'll discard.
Who wants to sing a song?
Not me.
Now you want to sing a song?
Wait. I was singing a song.
It was me that didn't do it.
Oh, that's right. It was you.
Yeah. No, fuck you too.
Hey man, you were the party pooper.
Yeah, fuck you too.
My statement stands.
Right? It's like, fuck you too.
If you mad I'm on top, then wish me gone. If you mad I'm on the road, then wish
minus
me
one to
gone.
Me, sir.
If you mad that I'm right, punk, wish me wrong. But after you three wishes,
I'm player four.
Blow it out your ass.
Sir.
Go.
It's time to saddle up the Tontos, cause I'm the Lone Ranger. I eat dinner with Jews, but don't talk to strangers. I'm just a few albums of feeling a dischanger. If you ever think of stopping me, blow it out your ass. I'm a hustler by nature, but criminal by law. Any charges set against me, chunk it up and stand tall. Next year, I'm looking to buy in a Green Bear Mall. Y'all probably own a lot of property. Blow it out your ass. Okay. Ludicrous.
Thank you, Jeff. By Ludacris himself. This is Radio Free Lexicon. You are listening to the late night Jeff by hour Ludacris delight.
Theomancer.
You are listening to Radio Free Lexicon.
This
is your host.
Go ahead.
Go, Jeff.
Jeff.
Beginning of your upkeep. Snake.
Beginning of your Jeff. Jeff.
So you get a snake every upkeep or something?
A Jeff every upkeep.
At the beginning of each upkeep, if you control no snakes, put a 1/1 black snake creature token with death touch on
your pack. If you control no Jeff, put a 1/1 Jeff creature.
This is my custom token.
Nice.
It was supposed to be a 1/1 enchantment creature snake token. It's supposed to be a Ferica token. God of afflictions, but I just colored it in black and erased enchantment. So, yeah, 1/1 black snake creature with death touch.
Oh,
seems good.
Give me that toke, give me that coin.
What do you call it?
Eds.
Take three.
I always get head.
Unless you don't, like you just did.
Indeed. No, doom the liquid. Doom the liquid. Doom the plasma. Squirts liquid hot fuel into its glass.
Wow, look at it bubble and spark. Thank you, kind sir. Delicious.
Mm-hmm.
That definitely counts as singing.
I'm a War Storm Surge in play.
Yeah. So all ends tap on him for
no. Whenever a creature enters the battlefield under his control, it deals damage equal to its power.
Ah.
To target creature or player.
That's dumb.
Creature or player.
All right. Who are you gonna attack? If anyone, I block.
Okay.
Nope.
My turn.
Yo.
No one wants that noise.
All of Ice is cool.
It's one of my favorite cards, actually. I don't know why. It's just cool.
Please get your commander off the battlefield.
Oh, sorry. Yep. Up there.
Yep. Thank you.
Sorry. I'm just.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. Used to that.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna play Kami of Crescent Moon. Mm-hmm. Two. Gonna play Ivory Crane Natsuki.
What does that do?
At the beginning of my upkeep, I have 7 more cards in my hand. I gain 4 life. Pass turn.
And Kami means that we each draw an additional card?
That's right.
At the beginning of our upkeep? Tell me what's your finish. Tell me what's your finish. Swear I won't
get jealous when I see you with your feelings. See you with the finish. No, it's a terrible play. I'm gonna swing with Zer. Who doesn't have flying? Jeff, you do not have flying.
Fuck you.
I'm being that up.
It's also only 1 damage.
It's true.
He's gonna get the trigger either way. that's also player 4 to player 1.
I got it. Wait, over here.
Are these haven't been reset yet. So, player 4 to player 1. Yeah, there we go.
Hey, thanks, Dad.
Grasp of Fate. I'm gonna do, your commander's not out yet, is it?
Nope.
Give me gods. I'll take Calumny, and I'll take that dude.
Oh, is it just any permanent?
Yep. Non-land.
Then you can't take godless
shrine. Oh shit, you're right. give me your snake maker.
Wait.
And Calumny.
It hasn't got put in the graveyard, so this fizzles and goes in the graveyard.
You can also choose to have Calumny.
No, because it doesn't die. It's exiled.
Yeah, but you're exiled. You can choose to have it go to the command zone.
Oh, that's what I'm going to do. I know I can
choose graveyard. Yeah. No, but that's separate.
That's still separate.
Okay, well, I'm putting
Do you want it in the command zone?
Yeah.
Okay. So then you put a plus 1 token thingy on it that it's already dead. Here you go, sir.
That's me yawning.
And do you want your commander to go back to its command zone?
No.
Okay. Blue, white, Gift of Immortality. And I will pass turn. Minus 1 to me, sir.
Tis Ben's turn.
Tis.
Yeah. The whole shoe got. Oh, yeah? No, he chose this fate.
What did I choose? Oh yeah, it was all me, Nick. Phyrexian Tower.
I'll be honest, I'm not looking forward to getting on a plane in the next 3 days.
Do you have a fire?
Nope. Seattle.
I got Tesa.
You got fire. Do you have fire?
I'm about to.
Thank you very much for following us.
Yo. Fast? I thought I read Fast Dave from this angle. Is that what it said?
Thank you.
I need to pee super bad, so.
I'm gonna tap Phyrexian Tower.
For one.
You guys give me. Okay, I gotta call this into attention. You get everyone, literally everyone, gives me the most shit for taking long turns.
I'm literally just gonna finish my turn, dude. You wanna just like let me do that real quick?
Yeah, let him do that.
I'm gonna tap this for two.
I'm just saying.
I'm gonna sacrifice this to get the two. I'm gonna get a token.
But my turns are nowhere near as long.
I'm gonna use these two to bring this back.
As anyone else's.
I can prove you.
And then I'm.
Huh?
I can prove you.
Where's your black?
Really?
Right here.
Really?
I tap this to sack this.
Will you?
To make two black.
Not unless you challenge.
Oh, gotcha.
I will challenge you.
You're challenging me to do this. Okay, yeah. This is officially going to happen. I'm going to put in the work now.
Yeah, you will put in the work.
Go ahead. Your turn.
It's my turn.
Just like I play nothing past turn.
Yeah, and everyone's like, yo, hurry up!
Can I play Calamity? No? Okay, done.
Oh, I got that.
Well, he could play Calamity right now.
Ebs.
Nice.
That was my discard.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So here is what I'm going to do. Tap one. One red. I'm going to threaten Xur.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yep.
Cool.
Maybe I can take micro naps in between the rounds.
You can.
Yeah,
I'll stomp on Brandon's your toes, got an, like, whenever...
Yeah, he's got an elbow. He can nudge you.
Stomp on his toes.
I'm playing Magus of the Wheel. How big is your creature?
He doesn't have one.
I have many creatures.
As do I.
One with flying, one with death touch.
All with flying.
One with reassemble.
3 damage to that.
Okay.
And...
3 damage from how?
Borstrom Surge.
And he is.
Okay. And I'm going to swing at Paxton with Xur for one.
Ouch.
And I'm going to search my library.
For an enchantment?
Costing 3 or less.
And pass turn, go. As that resolves. And I get to put that in the play, right?
Yep. It's actually tapped on my side.
Gonna play Riftwing Cloudskate. Gonna bounce Grasp of Fate back to your hand. Pass. That's a turn, guys. It's like less than a minute. Gush. every single one of my turns, every single time I come here, it's like
minus one.
I know what I'm
to
gonna
me.
Do.
Minus one to me.
And then it's like.
Like minus turn. One.
Yeah, not plus one.
To like me.
It's not you get a 1/1 black flyer and you gain one life. That would be dumb.
That would be great, honestly. And
it would not be a $20 card.
I'm gonna swing it says flying. I'm gonna swing at Jeff with one in the air.
He takes Beep. A one. Player one. One to player one. Plus player four to player one. Minus one.
Ooh, can I look too? I'm not allowed.
No, I mean you couldn't if you want to.
I'm technically.
All right, so
that's what I mean. Like it doesn't fucking matter.
Actually, before that resolves,
what resolves?
I get to search.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did kind of not let him
finish
his enchantment.
Yeah, but you let, you know, it's not a big deal.
What's your enchantment?
Are you going to put it down?
What's your fucking enchantment?
Are you going to put it down?
Tutor. But it's a big deal when I take a minute.
Do you have something in hand?
No one said anything, dude. Right. What's your fucking enchantment?
Banishing light on Xur.
Okay.
I don't think so that stops anything that happened.
So,
no, yes, it did.
Yeah,
it
stops does. One damage.
Oh, wait, no, he's not in play, so he can't attack.
Yes. So you don't get the surge. God fucking damn it.
Wank.
Holy shit. God, everyone gives me such fucking shit for taking so long of turns when I really don't.
Shit here.
God fucking damn it.
Well.
No, we didn't say anything this time.
Yeah, you just bringing this up out of the blue, out of nowhere, man. To be perfectly honest, no one complained at you.
Yeah, you were just like, I'm gonna take a nap while Jeff takes his goddamn 45-second long turn.
No one said that this game.
Jesus, fuck. But Matt concerts his deck for like 5 minutes and no one says a fucking word.
Yeah, no, Matt takes way too long.
But, you know, Jeff's the guy who takes too long.
No, I gave Matt shit last game.
So,
definitely gave Matt shit.
That actually makes a lot of problems. Are you doing that at the end of your turn?
That would have been
resolved.
Right? Yeah, it should have been resolved at the end of his turn, right?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Does that make any difference whether Xur is Banishing Light or not? For you.
For me? No, because this would have come in... Yeah, no. I'm still going to pass the same thing.
Okay. I had to make sure because it changes the order of operations.
Yeah.
All right, so minus one to me. So I'm at 34. And I now draw two. So one... I wouldn't even draw the rest. Can you cut? Again, I mean. Okay, one, two. That would be entertaining. I'll do it though.
Magus of the Wheel.
Got reprinted.
Cool card. Not sure anyone will have the patience to let me cast it.
I will come off it now. You're already done. You've made your point.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to... fuck it.
God, Brandon, why are you taking so long?
Banishing light on your Warstorm Surge.
God,
oh my God. God,
why is Brandon taking so long for his turn?
God.
I made a card.
Okay. Look how long it took. Oh my God.
Okay, so that's under Banishing Light, and I will pass turn.
Two, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is why I said I should bring the chess clock after the first time I came here. So I could easily solve this problem. With a clock. And other science instruments. Honestly, that's the one thing about Magic the Gathering Online that I really like. It puts the both players on a clock. For like all of their little in-between interactions.
You have a good night, Nick. Thank you very much for joining us afterwards.
What's that last thing you played?
I paid for it to play Smothering Abomination. It is a 4-3 flyer.
Eldrazi?
Yes. Devoid, at the beginning of your upkeep, sacrifice a creature. Whenever you sacrifice a creature, draw a card.
Ooh, okay.
So I am going to... Tap Fire Extend Tower. I'm going to sack this guy. Sack. Draw a card.
Anyone got any artifacts?
I got one.
Two. Just bring them right on.
Got any artifacts?
No. Sack. This guy. That's gonna happen. Yeah, still do the card, and it's your turn. Your upkeep. Gonna stay back.
Get that snake back. Get that snake back.
Got it.
Oh.
Who's that? Sean Paul?
Yeah.
Oh. Let's try that again.
Reroll.
Heads.
Lots of heads.
Right. So I'm just gonna play Jareth and pass turn.
4-7.
You're gonna go P. Four damage to.
No, it's gone.
Oh, it's gone. I never know.
It's gone. Whatever it blocks, it gets 7-7.
Whenever it blocks, it becomes an 11-14.
Alcohol does strange things to strange people.
Not to mention the cocaine.
Oh, well, yeah, the cocaine.
What'd you play?
Future Sight.
What did that do again?
Just an enchantment. It says I may play with the top card of my library revealed, and I may also play the top card of my library.
Gotcha. So that's your card in your hand. Pretty much. Except it's on top of your library. Or it's not in there.
It's certainly there.
Pretty much there.
Look at that beautiful mana short.
That's the thing. So you
could minus one to me.
Wink.
I appreciate you calling out all of your minuses.
Yes, of course.
I keep, you know, usually when people are so adamant about their life totals, they're usually like, oh, make sure I gain that plus five, please. Did you add five? Did you add that life that I gained?
Right. Could you add five?
And you're like, nope, I have 5/1/1 flyers out. I am happy with this.
Please add five.
Deduct one life for me every turn because this is awesome. This card is stupid.
Player three has 40. Player two has 29. I'm going to do one at you, three at you.
Three at me.
In the air. This is all in the air, by the way.
Well, I have one flying, but I'm not going to block it.
Oh, okay.
So you're player three, one, two.
Yeah.
So, minus three.
And did you do one to player?
Yeah,
okay.
One to me, yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. And that is it for my turn. Go, my good sir.
Okay. So, at the beginning of my upkeep, sacrifice creature. I'm going to draw a card. Then I'm going to draw two cards.
That's a massive amount of draw.
That's a lot of draw. Three cards.
Still a lot of draw.
It's only one more than you got to get. I'm going to play Westvale Abbey.
Gain
protection from the color of your choice.
Yep.
All you gotta do is pay one white mana.
Yep.
Do you remember when that shit came out in Onslaught and I was just
pretty
like,
dope.
Big ass cat. Oh, big ass cat.
Big ass cat.
It's definitely my favorite of the five.
It's super good though.
Out of the five, they were called the Pit Fighter Cycle and they were all really cool. There was Rorik's Blade, 6/5 flying haste, Jareth Leon and Titan, the Sar of the Dreadful, Sylvos, the Rogue Elemental, and no one can forget Arcanus the Omnipotent.
Yep. He was omnipotent.
He was omnipotent and omnipotent.
It's true.
But big ass cat.
Big ass cat, dude.
Big ass cat.
It's denoted by its creature type, cat giant.
Yeah. It's, yeah, big cat
big ass.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna pay two. I'm gonna play Karloff and the Ghost Council.
I love that cat. Is a creature type a dog or not?
Nope.
Wolf
always
is a creature type.
Or werewolf.
Werewolf.
Cats are generally seen as the superior creature compared to dogs.
Lies.
Cats are the superior creature.
They are.
Lies.
Dogs are pathetic shit-eating little...
They are shit-eating. Yeah,
shit-eating.
No, they are shit-eating.
They're shit-eating.
But I think they're superior.
No, cats don't take orders.
Every
cats
way.
Cats do eat shit, though.
That's true. They have been known to eat
shit.
Baby kittens eat shit.
Okay, well, I mean, yeah.
But dogs eat vomit and shit.
Yeah.
Gladly they'll eat vomit
and
shit.
At any age.
It's just not pleasant.
But dogs are superior in every way.
Nah.
Yeah, every way. Power, toughness.
No. Oh, no.
Yes.
Want to play Liliana
Vess? No.
Okay.
Liliana Vess, his turn's coming.
Liliana Vess. 5 mana.
Yeah.
Tapped out.
Yeah, I can't do shit.
Blue player over here.
I just heard, whoa, from the blue player. And I'm like,
Tapped out.
Okay.
No force of will in this deck.
Okay. I'm going to minus 2 her and search my library for a card.
You've always been 8.
That's a bucket.
It's going to go on top of your library.
Yeah.
It's a big bucket. I mean, Jareth has a big booty.
It's good at blocking. I love its first ability. What is it, +7/+7 on blocks?
It's gonna be for one?
In the air.
In the air. Alright, I take it.
Okay.
Are you searching for something?
Because the sky is blue.
Just go with that because I don't want to fucking look behind.
Does it?
Alright.
It makes things take forever. Just
does it make
let's
you.
Let's do cry. Heads. Do you want me to go?
Yeah.
Alright.
I just wanted to pick my card beforehand.
Three damage
womp,
to
womp.
Me. Player 3, 3 damage.
Actually.
Player, wait, no, I'm not player 3.
Card.
He's player 1.
Player 1.
So many demands. Jerk me off, Jeff. Jerk me off.
Nope.
Jerk me off.
Okay. So this goes on top, also at the beginning of your turn. Stay this one.
Love is old, love is
new. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. 1/2, one red. Fiery Confluence. Oh, what?
What does that do?
Choose 3. You may choose the same move more than once. Fire Confluence deals 1 damage to each creature. 5 Confluence deals 2 damage to each opponent. Or destroy target artifact. And I'm going to destroy your artifact. And deal 2 damage to each creature.
Is it 2 damage to each creature or
yes,
each opponent?
Each creature.
Can I see?
1 damage to each creature, but I'm choosing that twice.
Ah, okay.
And
a creature.
Then I'm going to cycle Sukut Step.
Rift Twin Cloudscape, you can fly so high. You can fly way high in the sky.
Go up, Paxson. I love your serenades.
Party time. Is party time?
Maybe. If you play a party card.
But there are creatures in play?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like them.
Don't like them.
I don't like them.
Fuck, well, I hope creatures. It's the 4/7 creature that you're scared of and not the 4/3 creature you're scared of.
I'm going to undo them both. Return the two creatures that are not mine to their owner's hands.
Oh.
Well, but he has two creatures out right here.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Well, Cat.
There's Jareth and there's Magus of the Wheel.
Cat Eldrazi.
Cat Eldrazi. You got it, boss!
Can I gain protection from that color that you just casted?
Is it target?
Yes.
You can. Then he can.
Jareth gains protection from the color of your choice until I'm turned.
That's what I mean by no takebacks, ladies and gentlemen. You just gotta keep going.
What color was that?
It was blue.
Each player draws a card.
Ooh.
And then I'm gonna pass. I just sacrificed my Sevulia-like temple to play that. It's pronounced Sevulia-like because it's S-V-Y-E-L.
Chivalhalla?
Sevulia-like.
Something like that?
Oh, I draw a card too? Thank you.
Yes, worse slaves are also worse because they have their own minds. And they simply allow others to feed and house them.
-1 to me.
This is why I like cats instead of dogs, because it's more of a companion.
Grasp of Fate, and I'm going to take Planeswalker, Jareth.
Oh, man. It's back again.
Is that blue?
Oh,
nope.
That's white.
That wouldn't have mattered anyway.
Yeah, it tapped out.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's only until end of turn, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Teamwork.
Then I'll play Haunted Crossroads.
Which does.
That's fucking teamwork.
What's your favorite position? That's cool with me. It's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna order it. I'm gonna get, but I'll order it from Zanzibar. Then I'll fucking fuck you completely. And then I'll fuck
you
discreetly. And then I'll fucking bone you completely. And then I'm gonna fuck you hard. Okay, go.
Nice, nice chat.
I still draw two?
Yep.
Jesus fucking rest. Okay.
And then I'm gonna fuck you hard.
No.
What's that one fucking song? Never mind.
Explosivo?
Nope.
Were you thinking of Explosivo?
Nope.
Because I was thinking of Explosivo.
Singing of
with karate, I'll kick your ass. From here to right over there.
It's that fucking Italian song that everyone knows.
I don't know any Italian songs.
Shorty likes it rough.
Then I'm gonna play Land for
Sure. No, Shorty wanna fuck.
Oh yeah.
Shorty wanna fuck.
Suture priest.
Shorty likes it rough, and she's got a nice big, bubbly butt.
Your turn.
Round on your butt. Heads. Tails.
Minus three.
She got a round. She got a something smile on the big round ass.
6-6. That is pretty heavy.
That's such a good song.
Hey, it's not quite Swiffaboo. Liniboo. Laniboo? What do you call the lightning? Lightning goo? Liniboo? Goo? I'm trying here real hard.
Hello, humans and non-humans. Hello to you, too.
Yes,
Cloud!
Cloud.
That's the red white.
He's
thing.
Dying
they give
to
you.
Tap that mana crypt. Dying for it.
It's pretty damn sexy. I'm gonna be honest.
Jeff is dying your mana crypt.
I'm gonna break it down.
It's also keeping him in the game though, because he doesn't have that many lands.
Right.
Alright, so I'm going to do this because I hate, as much as I hate to do this, I'm going to do it. Boom. Sacrifice.
Two.
Magus.
Oh, we discard?
I'm discarding Avacyn.
So what do we all discard and
draw seven?
Oh. Then.
With his no man. Have you played a land?
Nope.
Do you have a land?
Yes. Playing a Plains, tapping it, and playing Sol Ring.
Nice.
Alright.
Go.
Man, I don't want to destroy artifacts.
No.
Well, you don't have any artifacts.
There we go.
I don't.
So you should want to destroy them then.
Parallel Lives.
That'll put him back like 5 turns.
When Parallel Lives comes into play, switch my library for 7 cards, put them into a face down pile, shuffle that pile, shuffle my library. Anytime I would draw a card, I may instead choose to draw from the pile.
But it's random? Interesting.
Can I hold the cards when you do it so I can throw them on the ground?
It's, I'm gonna go ahead and let you play random while I tutor up 7.
Fine.
That's fair. Remember, no take backsies though.
No take backsies.
No take backsies based on what any of us do in the following turns. While you're doing that.
Oh no.
I'm gonna like blah blah blah.
Dose.
Not even thinking right now.
Yes, there's no guarantee that you're gonna grab those cards.
I'm gonna do a choked emissary and reveal an island. So it is not entered the battlefield tapped.
Yep.
Oh boy. I will then shite. I will then shite myself. -1 to me, please.
Creature enters the battlefield under your control.
Correct.
You're gonna lose another life. Just search your priest.
Okay. So I lose another life. And then another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
We the best music.
Hey, hey.
Major key.
You smart. You loyal. You're a genius.
Hurry up and
we're
grab your
geniuses.
Shit.
We're geniuses.
Hurry up and grab my shit.
Apparently Brandon wants to do something that he's not sure if he wants
nothing
an answer tutored for. I mean, Pax.
Very well. Okay.
You are the blue player.
Thank you.
You are the one that gets to say
now,
no.
Now go ahead and shuffle this. Now go ahead and grab Jeff by the pussy.
Well, he's not a woman, so... America.
Damn! So...
Good point.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2. I'm gonna do Oona's ability.
That's 3 that you just tapped right there.
Yes.
Okay.
It's 1, 2... It's 1 plus X.
Oh, are you gonna
okay.
What's X?
X is, choose a color, and I'm going to choose blue. Target opponent exiles the top X cards of his or her library. For each card of the chosen color exiled this way, put a 1/1 blue-black fairy rogue creature token onto the battlefield.
So once again, what is X?
2.
There we go.
You're going to make me do all this work?
Yes, I'm doing half of it for you. You get a card. You get a token.
Alright.
Look at that, Exodron.
Hey, you got. It looks like you got another Deuter over there.
Yeah.
You lose another life.
This is going to get shuffled.
I do lose another life. And another one.
Another one.
And yes, it is your turn.
Good night. I don't know. He said good night, so I followed.
I don't know. Face mask, kiss, good night. Looked like good night. Looked like good night.
Future sight.
Future sight.
Ben.
Yes.
Future sight.
Ben, why are you taking so long? Oh my god.
I just like drew my card.
Oh my god. Why are you taking so long?
He does have the right to complain at other people for taking too long.
I haven't even, like, had my cards in my hand for like,
exactly.
Like 2 seconds.
Now you know how I feel.
Lies. We wait till after you draw your cards. No, I don't want to do that yet.
Give me that.
They've been thoroughly fucked.
Nobody has tried to political me yet.
Didn't have to.
Gonna sack this.
You're fueling my flame.
Do that.
To play a...
Height.
Marshall's Anthem.
Height.
Kick once.
Height.
Return X target cards from graveyard to the battlefield.
So you lose one life? You lose one life?
No. When another creature enters the battlefield under my control, I can gain one life.
Which would be now.
Can I see that card, please?
Whenever a creature enters the battlefield under my control, I can gain one life. Whenever a creature enters the battlefield under opponent's control, I can have that player lose one life.
Nice.
We just turn into full Japanese magic.
I'm gonna play Soul Warden. I'm gonna gain another life.
Tsugai.
I'm gonna play a
Soul Warden. Dozo yoroshiku.
I'm gonna gain another life.
Dozo
yoroshiku. Actually, I'm gonna gain 2 more life.
Hey.
Wait, play 4, right? Mm-hmm. Wait, no, you play 3.
Yes.
Sorry, you play 3 game. How much
life? I gain 3 time. I gain 1 from Back Soul Warding coming in from Super Priest, and I gain 2 more.
Why did you minus me?
Hey. Accident.
Oh.
I put you back.
And then,
in at that empty boat
with a 7/7.
I don't know.
And
7.
Because that it's attacking, I get to return.
Yeah.
Three or less.
Jeff, we're at 23 and wait, no, you're at 28.
Yeah. You're like untouched.
Yeah, I haven't taken
the damage. That's gonna be a Karlov. Karlov's gonna come in.
I got attacked. Walked the wall.
Karlov's gonna come in.
What a rough play.
I'm gonna gain. Karlov's gonna come in. I'm gonna gain two separate instances of life from Sutra Priest and Soul Warden.
So one, two.
That's two separate instances for Karlov. So he's gonna get four plus one pounds. So he's six.
Hmm. So you gain two life? That's it?
Yeah, I just gained two life.
And any other effects?
No.
Clean up.
That's all I got. All
right.
Now it's his turn, and I get my snake back, and I gain another life. And he gets two more plus one counters. He's an 8/8.
That's happening over there. Does anyone see that? Can you do that? Can you do that? Yeah, you got it. Look at your mana. Look at your mana. Look at your mana. You take care of that.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I play a lot of stuff that turn?
Heads.
Not enough, apparently. See.
Is that a tails?
That's a tails.
Ooh.
Two cards, two. Right? Common still in play.
It is still in play. That vexing level. Connie. He's a lot like me, that masterless little Connie, unimpressed by grandeur and never at a loss for a trick.
What?
Did you say turning tricks? Because that's all I heard out of that whole entire fucking
turning sentence. Tricks, $20. $20, little man.
I've got $6.
And if the money doesn't show, then you.
Oh.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Jungle love.
Oh, what is it? Something, little man. Put that shit in my hand. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I am the Click Commander. To drive home in that, you guys can't hear it, but fuck.
No, I can hear it. You're playing
Palemni? Like the rain just started.
Okay. I gain.
Outside.
I gain one life, and you lose one life.
Okay.
And Karlov gets.
Yep.
He said you moved it. Doesn't look around.
It doesn't look around, but if you look closely. And your board is huge. God, I need more board wipes for you. For you. Who do I attack? We've got shit to block.
I've got tons of blockers.
I have many, many blockers.
Alright, then I'm just gonna you got anything with you got Death Touch.
But your dude has Hellstrike, so it wouldn't matter.
It wouldn't matter.
But to be completely honest,
yes.
If I block with the snake,
it would still die.
It dies. But whenever another creature I control dies, each opponent loses one life. I gain one life. And then they would come back the next turn, and then I would gain one life.
Yeah, okay.
So just
you?
Being honest.
Do it.
With my board state.
Do it.
He's not attacking.
Don't block with that. How am I gonna get my draw?
Exactly. You?
He's like,
are you attacking me?
No. You?
I've got tons of shit to block with, dude. For days.
Nothing inconsequential. All right.
I mean,
well,
you would ruin one of his fairies, and that's
with
it.
Clemdine.
I block with a
there you go.
Poor pathetic fairy.
There you go.
And it goes.
Turn.
I draw from my magical pile of death.
I hope it's all death.
Boom. Boom. Island. One. Brainstorm. What? Brainstorm. Oh,
now you you have to discard the.
You can draw from the pile anytime, you would draw a card.
It says if you would draw a card, you may instead put the top card of the Brainstorm is gonna resolve.
Now you have to get rid of one.
Two cards go on top of my library.
Awkward. Just flip that one upside down.
It's one.
Deprive. Giga Drowse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm one.
Take another card.
Those are all the cards in the pile.
Shit.
Board wipe coming up.
Oh. Thank you. You're the best.
No, you're the best.
Black Vice. If an opponent has four or more cards in their hand, you gain their upkeep. Black Vice does one damage to that opponent for each card in excess of four.
You're gonna have to explain treasure clues.
I'm gonna delve out the bottom side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Basically, gonna be an ancestral's recall. You just have to delve 7 to do it.
I pay 1, remove 7 cards in my graveyard from the game, draw 3 cards.
I'm drunk.
Okay, so how many cards do you have in your hand?
I take 3 damage.
I should have been this drunk a lot earlier.
4. Okay. 1.
Hey, you got another token?
Yep.
I gain a life.
And I lose an additional.
And you lose an additional life.
1 more to me. Minus.
And this guy gets 2 more counters. He's fantastic.
So you gain a life?
I gain a life whenever any creature comes out onto the battlefield.
Your life total is huge.
And Karlov is also a 12-12.
Wow, that thing is super annoying, man.
You're annoying.
May I see it?
Yeah. I thought you were talking about my vape. So retaliated. What's up, Power Meister 2011?
Power Meister.
I'm drunk as fuck. We're the dive bar of EDH. Welcome.
Correction, we are the bar of EDH.
Babe Nash, man.
The, with a capital T.
Like, you know that one episode of SpongeBob where SpongeBob is like, I have to write a 500-word essay for Mrs. Puff's driver's ed class, and then he's going at it for like, yeah, I'm doing it. And then he looks, let's see what I got here. That is the we use when we talk about the dive bar.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. We're the only ones doing what we do. Filthy, drunken, casual, EDH. All day, every day. Actually, only Saturdays.
I'm going to Xur.
Whoa,
so that is
Burren.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is that really what I want to do? Fuck.
Don't mess with me. I'll do it to you.
That's a new name.
I do know what you're talking about, and I want to.
It's not. No, don't mess with me.
Okay. Okay. All right. I'm gonna do Ashnod's Altar. Sack two.
So you did. Wait. You did play Zerg.
Yeah. So I'm gonna. Reversing the order.
Let's do this in order. You played Zerg.
Wait. Let me do the mana part first.
Giveaway after this.
Let me do the mana part first.
After this, you sacking things is also affecting.
Why?
I'm gonna gain more life, and you're gonna lose more life.
That's fine.
Okay.
So I sack two things to make four mana.
Okay.
Okay. So. Fives.
I'll do everything after you're done.
So there's two triggers from Suture Priest and.
There's a lot of triggers going on. Suture Priest, Soul Warden, Zildvor, Cutthroat, Karloff. There's a lot of triggers going on over here. But he wants me to wait, so I'm going to wait.
We'll wait.
Yep.
He has a trigger from the thing coming in, and then it's going out.
Zur is going in, and I have one floating colorless mana.
Okay.
All right. So I sack two things. Zur came in. I have one floating. Go.
Okay, but first, one thing came in, right? Okay, yeah. The new token came in, right?
Okay.
So
minus one to me.
Yeah.
And then minus an additional because it came in under me.
I also lost a life. I'm gonna just hit myself.
Okay, so hit me one more time.
Okay, and I gain that life.
Uh-huh.
So then, Zur comes in, right? After that.
So I take one. Okay.
I'm going to gain another...
I wish we had...
I'm going to gain another one, and he's going to lose another one. Right? So then he's going
already
to...
Already done the minus one, yeah.
Yep. So then he's going to sack two... Whenever Zoo the Port, Cutthroat, or another... okay, so that doesn't matter. That doesn't count.
Right.
And... Okay, so that's
it.
That's all that happens there.
Okay.
Turn continues, go.
Turn continues.
Okay.
You have one floating.
Alright, I have one floating. So then I am going to...
I wish you had the theme song to Mortal Kombat, but the ending theme, you know? No. The
womp
ending
womp.
Theme, you remember the end of the movie?
I'm going to lose one. Okay, and I'm going to...
Are you paying something else?
Sack one.
Ending theme? Like, imagine the ethereal
ending theme. So I'm sacking one, so I now
Mortal
have...
Kombat.
Three colorless.
The credit thing.
Two colors. I now have one colorless. I lose one from a creature coming into the battlefield. So minus one to me.
Okay. And then I gain one more.
Yep.
And get more counters.
Okay, and I'm taking that.
Taking what?
That.
With
Sword of Temptation.
It gains control of a creature as long as its Sword of Temptation remains in play. It's a 2/2 with flying.
Okay. There you go. Have a
Big.
18.
Whoa. I'm like that kid from Home Alone right now, like in the mirror with the aftershave.
1/2. Swiftfoot Boots.
Swiftfoot
Boots? I'm sorry, Swiftfoot Boots.
Swiftfoot.
And I'm going to do my last one to equip Swiftfoot Boots to Zur.
Oh my gosh.
And then I'm then going to swing with Zur. Do you have any flying?
I do not anymore.
He wants to tutor. More than he wants to attack for 18 damage.
Well, but remember, it changed control over to him, so he wouldn't.
I can't attack with it anyways.
Boots, though.
Oh, that's true.
He could have equipped it over.
Doesn't have trample though.
Yeah, wouldn't make a difference.
Doesn't have trample.
It's fine.
Trample's big.
I'm just gonna fart here in the corner.
I would also just death punch it. Kill it.
So you're tutoring.
Yes.
Oh,
and
my God.
I'm going to.
Thing's so big.
It's huge.
Quite big.
Like my leg.
Dick.
Ooh.
Your third leg?
No, my leg.
Your huge dick?
My leg.
Your giant cock.
Okay.
Pry on Sun Titan.
Okay.
Sure. And
is this
I am tapped
one
out.
Two?
Holy shit, I am tapped out.
This this is free for all.
And I will pass turn.
It's
I'm just going to go ahead and say that I'm totally comfortable with exclaiming the fact that Trojans are a little bit loose on me.
Wait. Magnums or non-magnums?
Non-magnums. Well, wait. No, magnums.
See, that's
magnums
why I'm
are loose on you, bro? Damn.
I rip magnums, so I feel you, bro.
Holy shit.
Yeah. No, because it always breaks literally 3/4 of the way.
Oh my god, we got some big dick motherfuckers over
here. It's more of like the rabbit effect when you like rub something so fast and so hard, it literally rips the segment that doesn't have lube anymore. That's what it comes down to.
That's right, you gotta put a drop of lube on the inside.
And you gotta make sure it's water-based. And you have to really specify. I said go. You really have to specify between
the two. Okay, go.
These guys got huge cocks, man. At the beginning of my upkeep,
I have to sacrifice something. I'm gonna sacrifice this snake. Mm. Another creature I control dies. Each of you loses one life. I gain one life.
Mm-hmm.
Each of us lose one life.
Yep. I'm player three. I would gain one life. There we go. Okay.
I got a.
So then I draw a card for that.
Uh-huh.
I still draw two from that, right?
Right.
Uno. Dos.
You out of cards yet?
Hmm?
Are you out of cards yet?
No.
I don't lose any life, by the way.
Oh, you don't?
No.
So why not?
Pariah.
Damage. It's only damage. It gets redirected.
Right. So
it's loss of life. Loss of life.
Does it say deals damage or?
Each opponent loses one
life. Oh, okay. Sorry. You're correct.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, man, like, congratulations.
What? I said they were loose on me.
No, skin, I use skin, what was the one?
I'm in the stubby white boy finger club, so, you know.
Chota boy.
I'm gonna gain.
Skin naturals?
I'm gonna gain two more life.
I use the black. The skin black ones with the.
He gains two life.
SKYN. I mean, it's been a while, but I can't remember the name of them.
That's what you personally use?
How many cards did you have in your hand at your upkeep?
I used the brown
list. How many cards did you have in your hand at your upkeep?
Lifestyles are good. Lifestyle skins.
That's right.
I use. Yeah. Because they're non latex.
You're fine. It would have been three.
And a lot of chicks have latex allergies, you know.
Yeah, but you're not.
Okay, yeah.
No, so yeah, so you're fine. Yeah. You're fine.
Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about my
list. Man.
Two turns. Jeff, how many cards are in your hand right now?
Yeah, top left should be red, white. That's me. I got five cards in my hand.
So at the beginning of his next upkeep, he would lose one life.
I mean, I don't know. I don't have a wife or a girlfriend or anything.
You have me, Jeff, I'm both.
I would destroy you.
But you already do.
You can't handle me, Brandon.
I'm going to sack it to Ashna's altar instead.
Oh, you just
Yeah, Ashna's altar, not altar of dementia. Although that would have been epic.
Yes.
8-0-18 right off the top.
No, it's not. Yep.
But it has shroud.
And a she-roud.
I got Kami. And my artifact creature. Black Vice. Terrible thoughts.
By the way, since Karlov died, Blood Artist Creators, you lose one life, I gain one life.
Down one, player four. Up one,
player three.
I got Junk Troller, Kami and Crescent Moon.
What is the power number?
0-6-1-3. Kami. This is my blocker.
What's the 0-6? What is it?
Junk Troller. You can put a card in a graveyard on the bottom of its owner's library.
Oh. And which player are you?
Player 2.
Player 2.
Come at me, bro.
No, I'm gonna go it.
I've got tons of things to walk with. wouldn't make a difference.
Yeah, would you get to keep all your creatures?
I'm not gonna sleep tonight.
So I'm gonna hit you. Seven.
Seven. No.
And
no block.
Here's the attack trigger. Carlo's gonna come back out.
I'm gonna save my commie to block that.
So Carlo's gonna come back out. Super Priest and Soul Ward are gonna trigger. I'm gonna gain two more life.
How does Carlo come back out?
Sun Titan.
Oh.
Whenever it attacks, the Birdman costs three less.
Right.
Carlo is two.
There's
comes
no
back out. Suture Priest, Soul Warden, so I gain two more life.
And I'll take seven, right?
Yes, and you will take seven, and I will get the plus one count as well.
Oh, Nick took them all home. No, Nick took them all home.
Yeah, it is. Put them all back.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay, I'm done. Your turn.
Black Vice is going to trigger on Jeff. He's going to take one.
The beginning of your turn, going to get a snake back. It's going to trigger Suture Priest and Soul Ward. I get two more life.
Mm-hmm.
I get two more life.
And he's not going to
serve.
And
no, I took this, so that's going
to
be.
Unfortunately, that kind of paints a big target.
Okay.
I'm hoping I just win the game eventually.
Well, heads.
No.
Oh no.
Alright, well,
player one,
I draw two.
Another three.
That's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Stone Quarry comes into play tapped. Everything's gonna be okay.
Everything is gonna be okay.
Fine. Ooh, we're disassembling skeletons.
Yeah.
You can only activate that at your upkeep, can't you?
No, I think it's anytime.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'll check.
This sweet ass.
Sweet
is
ass.
This a plains? This is, I mean, this is a.
Is it Lanura?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Spanish. Okay.
It's a Yanura.
Yeah, Yanura.
The two L's makes a Yas.
Yeah, I can return it from my graveyard to the battlefield for two men.
Fuck. Well, here's the smart play, which is what I'm gonna do.
Shiny, very shiny graveyard over there.
I know. This was my first. This is my first EDH deck.
Don't worry, I'm just looking.
Here's a smart play. This is what I'm gonna do. All right, so
we're just making you feel like shit. Don't worry about it.
One, two, three, four, five. Thundercloud Shaman.
Oh, great. It's a giant. Get an experience counter.
When Thundercloud Shaman comes into play, deals damage equal to the number of non-giant creatures I control to each non-giant creature. So that's two damage to all creatures.
Two damage to all creatures?
Yep.
Okay. Well, first, for it coming out, I gain a life.
Okay.
For it coming out, you lose a life.
Okay.
For gaining a life, this gets bigger.
Mm-hmm.
And now the fun starts.
Now two damage happens to everything?
Yeah, now the two damage would happen to everything.
Okay. In response to that, I'm going to tap Phyrexian Tower to kill this snake. Because it dies, each opponent loses one life, and I gain one life.
That wasn't the smart play.
I also sack the creature, so I draw a card. What else can I do? With the two mana, I'm going to have Reassembling Skeleton come back out. Tap. I gain another life. This guy gets more. I actually gain two more life. One from Suture Priest as well.
This is before damage resolves?
Yes. This is all before damage resolves. Okay. And now...
2 damage.
I believe... damage is going to resolve to the natural resolve.
2 damage to each creature?
Yep.
2 damage to each creature. Okay.
Non-giant creature.
Okay, so that's going to be... this... but there's going to be a lot of triggers from this, from all this stuff leaving the battlefield. This guy stays because I have Marshall Bantam out. This guy dies. This guy dies. So. This doesn't do anything. This doesn't do anything. Here we go. Okay, and this. Okay, so. Zul'Tor Cutthroat. Is going to trigger 5 times. Well, let's see. How many other creatures are dying?
2. On my side.
Okay. Okay, so Zul'Tor Cutthroat is going to trigger 5 times, meaning that you all lose 5 life, and I gain 5 life. And that's going to trigger this guy 5 more times. I'm going to need bigger dice.
She's a 20-sided. Just use a 20-sided.
Yes. Let's add another 10 here, because that's going to trigger 5 more times. Okay, and then whenever Blood Artist or another creature dies, target player loses 1 life, and I gain 1 life. So how many total creatures are dying? You have 2 that you're losing.
Mm-hmm.
You have none that you're losing. You have none that you're losing. So that's a total of 7. Who's player 1?
Me.
I'm going
to kill me.
7
damage. Alright.
Womp
womp.
Just be gone.
Oh, that was my fatal mistake. Instead of putting Gisela into play, I put
Thunder. Wait, this is before damage? Mm-hmm. This is all before damage.
This is the result.
Gotcha. Damage.
Yeah.
This is the result of the damage, gotcha. Wiping my board. And then I'm gonna gain.
He's draining everyone.
And I'm gonna gain 7 more life.
Can I read Blood Artist?
So I targeted him.
Yeah.
Oops. So you're at 70?
If you just added 5 and then 7 more.
Okay.
That doesn't surprise me. I've been gaining a lot of fucking life.
Don't look at me, dude. I'm not in control of life.
Was that?
I'm going to say 70. Yeah, 70
so
sounds
70
about right.
Sound incorrect.
I'm out.
Go here.
I'm
going to
go.
Here.
I'm leaving.
By leaving, I mean this earth.
Wait, so when you drive down to the bottom of the garage, does the outgate just automatically?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Are there more 20-sided die?
Yes.
Goodbye.
Because I gained 7 more, so that's going to be 14. 14 plus 10. It's going to be 24, so I'm just going to do 20.
That's exactly right, Maze Temporal. Get Rog with Darkness Salvage and Wild Mongrels like an insta win. It's brutal.
There we go.
I've had that played against me before personally. It's also very frustrating.
Well, that was his turn.
Alright. I will untap. Take no damage from my Black Vice.
Sorry, Jeff.
Because it's my best friend.
That's how the deck plays.
I'm not mad about it.
I'm mad about it. Super fucking angry.
Shit. We're gonna end step.
His end step?
His end step.
Like, during the end of him?
Hero's downfall is gonna go to the bottom of your library.
You really gotta rub that in.
During the end.
Okay. Why are you giving me back Hero's downfall?
It's at the bottom of your library.
Yeah, but...
then I'm gonna
that tap. Means I could get it back somehow.
No?
Will you? Or will you just... die. I'm gonna name Hero's Downfall.
My job.
Oh shit.
Mill you to death. Unless you can somehow shuffle your library. Or counter that. Or do some other thing.
You guys have the same sleeves.
That's
just the deck, bro. That's just the deck.
I've done this like 4 times on stream. Get parallel lives out, search up the combo, kill a player. It's an enchantment.
I like how he says just straight up, kill a player.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I played a land for my turn. And, yeah, go. Go.
Oops.
Go.
Uno. And dos.
I like a...
Dua. The cha-cha. Minus one to me for a Faree.
Your player four?
Yes. How's this gonna work? This is. So I'm going to Oona, you for one.
In response,
you're still getting enough people to tap. You can tap, you're still getting enough people. Just don't die as soon as you're about to
die.
Not necessarily, unless you just win. Yeah.
I'm gonna pay two. I'm gonna remove 6 plus 1 counters from Karlov. We're gonna exile Luna.
Well, the trigger's still on the stack.
So would I need it to do that at the end of your turn?
No, it doesn't matter when you do it. If you do that in response to him exiling you. Oh yeah, if you want to keep the...
Well, I need to keep the card. If I don't keep the card, then I'm just
gonna... It's in your hand. It's in your hand.
What is
it? Tunnel Vision puts that card. Oh, it is on top of the library.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Oh, I read it.
Yeah.
So how do I keep myself alive here? Did I need to do it at the end of your turn, or?
Well, the trigger still goes on the stack, so yeah, before he untaps.
No, it doesn't matter. I'll just. It's...
Okay. So he does that.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah. I get
I'm
one.
Just
well, I don't even get the one.
Sure, go ahead, get the one.
Oh, well, that makes a difference to me. Damn. And then to you...
I got killed by one card, like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I'm going to, one, Oona, sack these two to Ashna's altar, and I'm going to call blue. Thank you. I'm going to call blue, so mill 4 cards. If any of them are blue, I get fairy tokens.
How's it feel, man?
Hey, man, I got killed by one card.
Mill 4. Yeah, I always do.
One. Okay. I'm going to one blue, sack the fairy, mill 2 for blue.
Wow.
I am thoroughly shocked. Holy shit. Really? I will do it again for 2 more. So blue. Oh, thank God. I will... One blue, sack fairy for 2, and do 2 more.
Got 2.
Oh, thank God. I will one black and then do it for 4.
Whew. All right, stream. Actually leaving this time. Have a good night.
See you later, Ben. Drive safely.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it's not raining so hard anymore.
It doesn't sound like it is.
How many?
Oops, there's 4. Imperial plate.
I really...
filter out all my lands.
I really did expect to get more out of that.
I mean, that was just tons of nothing.
I know. I know. Let's do... Ooh, so angry.
Didn't even want to say anything.
I'm gonna swing at you with Xur and Oona. So 5, 6 in the air, and I'm gonna trigger Xur.
Good. So I take 6. Get the 70 like bullshit out of here. Oh, it's exile, not mill?
Yeah, it's exile.
Okay, well.
Sorry, exile.
Let's go back down to the point where it was here. Thank you for, thank you, Simic Dimir. Two very awesome guilds, but also a more awesome handle for a player pointing out that Oona exiles cards instead of milling them with her ability.
Oh shit, I was supposed to draw 2. I only drawed 1.
You only drawed 1?
I fucking missed that trigger. My fucking bad. Contamination.
So we tutors up contamination. The one mana I would need to counterspell that is just not available.
Good game, Ben. Good game. And at the end of my turn, I will... Fuck. Alright, your turn.
Like, literally all of my answers would be blue.
Yes, they would be. Penis card.
It's a 1v1, I'm gonna play that.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, people like that shit.
Attack you for 1.
I take fucking 1, dude. I can't stop that shit. All right, done?
Yes.
All right, I take 1.
Yes.
I mean an additional 1 from Bitter Blossom.
I have not touched it.
Oh, I think Nick might have snacked it. Oh, I don't know, because he took a
Slivaka and something else.
Well, yeah, but there are 2.
You're gonna have to add. What about what's in there? What's in there? Release all inhibitions when it hits. Laid it like up there. Check for mental allowance.
There we go.
No worries, man.
We ain't gonna cheat you out no whiskey. This is a house of men. But that's technically rum.
I'll pass. It's too late.
Alright, dude. Take it easy. See ya.
Later, guys.
Okay, so it's my turn. I will throw down... Oh, I will draw 2 cards first. 1, 2. Throw down AP lanes. Alright, let the process begin. So I will... 1, 1, 2. 2 blue. Exile.
At least 1.
Okay, so I get 1. So... Womp.
We have the exile pile over here.
Okay. I will do the same fucking thing. So, and sack, right? 2, so exile 2.
I'm really curious, why aren't you just doing this all in one go? Because you are losing mana by having to pay for the...
It's true, but this allows me opportunity, I guess. So if I do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let's just say I do for 5. So do 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like you got 3 in that time.
Okay. So I go like that, and then I can just put 3.
Damn, that Vince's journal would have been really nice. But honestly, I don't think that there's anything in here. Can I actually look? Can I just look through my deck to see if there's anything that can kill contamination? I'm not going to wait for your permission.
Thanks.
Do you have anything that can gain you a lot of life in your deck?
I have a couple things, yes. Which is what I was going to swing out with next.
There's 1 card in here that can maybe win the game, but
Okay. So, I'm now going to tap one, sack, exile six. And naming the color blue. Four. This time it's eight. That's right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So six.
Sure does have a lot of tokens.
Now 12.
12.
Yep.
Oh, with the altar, that's what you're doing.
Yeah. Okay. That's why it's easier for me to do it a little bit at a time.
Gotcha. That makes sense.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Four.
Oh, yeah, do it.
So I got four. Last is going to be eight.
What a beautiful turn. And then I lose at my draw step.
And then I'm going to swing it with you at Xur and Oona.
That's cool. You got me.
And I'm gonna put. I'm gonna do it without your permission. Without your permission, I'm gonna fucking do this.
The guy who has me with zero cards in library.
This is important to me.
Not even tutor for another enchantment. I am.
Oh no! I don't even have it. I don't even have it.
Is there anyone else here but us?
No, that's it, dude. That's it. Oh, I think I actually have the other one in my hand, so it wouldn't have made a difference.
I guess we gotta close up the stream now.
Oh, I guess so. Thank you very much, everyone who has joined us tonight. I know this has been a grueling, long game, and it ended in sadness on all accounts, so we're sorry.
I was happy about that.
By the way, Oona finally kicked off the way she was supposed to against people.
Silly things happen in this game, though.
Yeah.
Why didn't Jeff attack me that turn? I lectured him about this specifically before. Don't play politics with Calumny, like where you go in and attack the 2/1/1 tokens. Like, I had no creatures just attack me. Like, you're not trying to. There's times for making friends and there's times for playing Magic. You know what? Your friends are not gonna appreciate it if you go easy on them in Magic.
No, like, fuck no.
That's like, who do you think I am, some kid? You're like, I haven't been playing this game since I was also 11 years old, so maybe you should just attack me like I'm a real opponent, like I'm a real threat.
I don't know, man. Some people. Oh shit.
It just doesn't make any sense. Meanwhile, what Ben had going off was totally absurd and crazy. Yes, I did kill him with one card, but it was really the parallel lives, which I didn't just play parallel lives. I also put Brainstorm, Time Walk, and Treasure Cruise in that stock, knowing that there was a really good chance I could draw the entire pile the next time I got it.
Exactly. Yeah.
So nobody blew it up, and I just drew the whole pile. I mean, that was the big turn right there. Is where I got all the tools I needed to kill the player I knew I wasn't able to
kill anyways. Yeah. But it makes a difference. I'm trying to call Ben because I just realized he left his Liliana here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I'm sure he would like that.
Therese Nelson artwork and everything.
Yeah. That son of a bitch just hung up on me. Well, let's see who hangs up on who now. I have your card.
Oh, did Simic Demir start following us?
I believe so.
Oh, thank you.
Wolf Blitz, thank you very much for following us.
Be here every Saturday evening for drunken EDH. Salty.
And Jeff left his
Magic the Gathering Commander action.
Card. Is he still here, actually?
I don't think so.
I think Jeff is still here.
Is this his deck? I hope it's his deck.
No, that's mine.
Oh, shit. Everyone's fucking sitting in their cards here.
Well, that's it for us. So we're going to stick around for 5 minutes. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, and whatnot.